All right, how to test your fan clutch. It's currently 109C. You can see it turning. And basically, just I do it with my finger, very gently touch it, and I can stop it. There it goes again. Now we'll wait till it kicks in.
See it? But it's spinning quicker. You can feel the air right here.
And we're gonna rev it a little bit. See if you guys can hear the fan blowing. You should hear it die down. Currently disconnected, and you can see it's turning slower again, and I can stop it with my finger. So that's how fan clutch should work.